hello. We're gonna try a different setup here. See if I can get rid of some of this audio ghosting by moving a little further away from my TV and using the Yeti. So, Donnie here from PlaySomeVideoGames.com, and I'm gonna pick up where I left off on Forza Horizon 3. I haven't played it in about a week. I've been busy at the office, and I have to unlock those 5 festivals. I have to join the PSVG club, as should you. So, if you're playing this really good video game, definitely come join our club, PSVG club. This time I'll also attempt to not use any of the music from the game in hopes that they'll let us stream that. My last one, they muted me. The entire video has got copyrighted claimed, and the entire thing, you can watch it, it's just completely muted from start to finish, so that's not good. I'm not sure I'm going to play, how long I'm going to play. It depends on kind of what I'm doing. Apparently I have to race. That's what everybody keeps telling me. I really enjoy the game for not racing, because I'm terrible at racing. I'm just not good at these games. I just enjoy driving around and finding the hidden barns and smashing all the signs and doing all that jazz, so. I still think I'm out in the kind of desert area, so what do I want to hop in? I could get in my truck, my pretty Jurassic Park truck, or I could get in my Jeep. She's hard to handle, but she's really fast. I also have my Lamborghini. I haven't taken this out at all. Probably won't win many races with it though. Jeez. Let's try out the little Humvee thing here. I am not a fan of the way this thing looks. So let's see what everybody else is doing with it. That's pretty cool. I like just the green. This actually wouldn't be a terrible thing to camouflage if you wanted to do that. You could do that. So I'm probably going to go with the green, but before we do that, let's just take a look at some of the paint colors. I could just paint it black. It's kind of boring, though. I like the gray. A matte finish. Some of these things are ridiculous. Like this one, which I actually might go with. It's not so bad on this thing. Kind of clean. Carbon fiber. Make it gold. Where's that gold thing? My son loves the gold and the aluminum. Galvanized steel. There you go. Just a brass Lamborghini Humvee. Or wood train. Let's see here.
Hey Reese, a lot of people are talking about this driver. I think they'd be perfect for your lineup.
Welcome back, Reese. Last time you were here, we heard a rumor about a bomb find.
Yes.
Would you like me to set a route there for you now?
I was trying to do the groove thing, that didn't work. Oh, I think somebody told me that I can... Well, honestly, I don't even want to try it. Somebody told me if I did the classic channel, that I could stream with this going on.
Yards.
Hey, Brian. I guess that's the channel. Oh man, I might get another hit. Well, if this is muted, I'm sorry. That's the reason why. Now, this thing's trying to send me to a barn, which I enjoy doing. I really do. That's all the way back. That's where I thought I was. I thought I was at that barn. Ooh. I don't want to drive all the way there in this giant thing. We need to go back and change cars. There's the barn. I actually know where that is, I think. I think I found that one already. I need fans. Someone gets me fans. I don't know if I get fans for street races or not. I need to do that.
In 100 yards, keep right. In 100 yards, keep right. Roundabout, take the first exit. 200 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
They are timeless if, ladies and gentlemen, the horizon.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, I don't get fans for that. I just get credit.
As soon as possible, the race will be getting...
Go over here then, I guess.
In 200 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Yards. Turn left.
Oh. Oh. Anything for me to find near the wharf? It was a board. I was rewarded for going off the beaten path. Spin for a prize. Aww. It works. Flair music coming on here.
Safe to do so.
Somewhere I've never been before. Okay.
Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn right.
Yards. Turn left.
Hmm. was not the best choice of car to pick. I was gonna go down this little off-road.
As soon as you're ready, come on down and collect that sandman. As soon as you're ready, come on down and collect that sandman.
All right.
Sight to see.
In 100 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, turn right.
I don't think I've ever been out here before. Should take the drone out. Can I not go that way at all? Looks like that's one edge of the map. No, I'm not really finding anything, am I?
Destination.
You have to understand, this isn't just a car. It's a drive-in cinema.
Wow.
It's a drive-in cinema. It's a one-bedroom flat. It's an institution.
What do you have, Link? My dog has found a big spider. A really big spider, actually. Ooh. Can see it from over the room. I actually thought I had a Mitsubishi. go find my car and then find a couple races to do before we call it a day.
400 yards. Turn left. 400 yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
Ooh. That.
You have now unlocked bounty driver task. When you see
you have now unlocked bounty driver
task.
When you see a bounty driver tar in free row, challenge them to a head-to-head to win a big credit bonus. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
400 yards, bear right.
In 400 yards, bear right. In 200 yards, turn right.
Arrived at your destination.
You have arrived at your destination.
Come on, where are you? Gotcha.
I am way too excited right now.
73 Falcon XB, 5.8 liter V8, main force patrol interceptor, fuel injected suicide machine. You might have to give me a minute.
I'll get it cleaned up and report back.
200 yards. Turn left. In 200 yards. Turn right when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 400 yards. Turn left.
Thank you.
Should have never wrecked. As soon as I hit that wall.
By the two of us.
All right. Hey, Gabe. Man, Gabe is everywhere. It actually looks like Gabe. It's like Darius Rucker driving that car.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. 400 yards, turn left.
I just like go off road and try to beat him. Like, make my own shortcut. Oh, wait, hay bale.
Time.
Turn sharp right.
Oh, I'm tearing this car to pieces. This is more fun to play this way. I think there's something under this bridge. There usually is. Nope. I already got that one.
Arrived at your destination.
This one is gonna be fun. Heavy hitters.
This one is gonna be fun. Heavy hitters. Nothing that tips the scales at less than 2 ton. Driver not included, of course.
Da-da-da-da! Well, I really hope they don't mute this, because this is a pretty good little channel to listen to while driving. Isn't so bad. Come on, Warthog.
Onwards and upwards, boss. I've got a short list of locations for site number three. Just look at the map and point. I'll do the rest. Surfer's Paradise. Modern city on the waterfront. Steel and glass and right-angle corners. Or the Yarra Valley. Australian wine country. Perfect if you want the blur outside your window to be a lovely green.
Horizon Surfer's Paradise. I can set everything up.
Horizon Surfer's Paradise. I can set everything up and get the party started. Feel free to stick around here and arrive fashionably late.
And we're back. Timeless FM. Sally's gesturing at me furiously, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know, Simon. Sally, if that is even sign language, can you just write down? Here we go. Well, that says, rumored New Horizon Festival site, Surfer's Paradise. Well, was that worth getting in such a flap of...
Alright. Got one vessel unlocked. Time to go open it up.
Got your XP Falcon down here, ready to pick up.
Self, don't take this thing off the road.
I'm told has been designated a skill song, banking double skill chains for the duration. I hope you know what that means, Horizon listeners, because I, well, here we are.
In 400 yards, bear right.
Keep right.
Keep right.
Turn left.
In 400 100 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
In 100 yards. Turn left.
In 100 yards. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
People can walk straight from the beach to the stage to the starting barrier. It's a masterpiece, even if I do say so myself.
I checked out the new festival site. Looks spectacular.
I checked out the new festival site. Looks spectacular. You know what would go really well with all those tents and streamers? One of these.
You guys are pretty good. It's nice. It's also nice. But I like that. I like that original color. Yeah.
This much horsepower, you will rule the wasteland.
With this much horsepower, you will rule the wasteland. I asked the Horizon people if I could put on some spikes and crossbows and a flamethrower, but they said no.
I had our advanced scouts search for stunts and races around the new festival site. It's not just a paradise for surfers. Have fun.
Don't bother changing radio stations if there's nothing on, boss. Just let me go and sign you a new one.
Hospital Records Radio. All drum and bass.
Hospital Records Radio. All drum and bass. All the time? You got it. Leave it to me.
Done. I'll get Horizon Pulse signed up.
Slow things down a little.
Damn.
Yards. Bear left.
Keep left.
In 400 yards. Bear left.
Keep left.
200 yards. Keep left. Keep left.
Arrived at your destination.
All right, and just like that, we're going to call it a night. It's been fun. I got one of the festivals up. I just got to get a few more going.